Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
That's a poor guy, Hassan.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you sent me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from the movies. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Lynes. I'm going to remember that.
Thank you.
There's nothing that's more tragic than a princess without magic. And so I must take what I need from you. It may seem an imposition, but hello, I'm on a mission. There's no one who can stop me, and there's nothing you can do.
Wow.
I want it all, I want it now. Don't tell me no, just tell me how. You see this crown, it means bow down. What I want is really very small. I want it all, that's all.
Wow, bagus nih vokalnya.
Yeah. We are good. We are so excited.
Yes! So, tell everybody where you're from and what brings you to Britain's Got Talent today.
Okay. We are from Uganda, Kampala, Africa. So we are going to dance for you guys and for you judges.
Yes!
Oh, thank you!
And have you brought anyone with you?
Mr. Kavmadauda.
Is he there?
Yes.
Can he say hi? Can we say hi?
Yeah, go on, please do.
Hi! Oh, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about this group.
I have 30 kids that I'm taking care of. Some are orphans. We are using music, dance and drama to make lives better.
Amazing. Oh my God, it's amazing.
Bless you, darling. That's incredible. Well, we're all rooting for you and the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, look, look. Oh.
We are the Ghetto Kids from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
That's never actually happened. Normally, the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong!
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable,
and it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent. So well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're going to remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. Yeah. And that's what the Golden Buzzer is for.
Extraordinar.
Vai de mim.
Nu-ți vine să crezi că la vârsta asta poți să fac așa ceva.
tu vas.
Are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malakai. I'm 13 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malakai, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here.
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
I could use to describe that. Golden.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved. Oh.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done.
It is gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling. But whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning, but that was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
We are the top of the managerul meu din ce în ce mai mulți oameni care sunt doborâți de probleme, pot să mă râd supărați și aș vrea să arăt prin dansul meu faptul că trebuie să fii deschis cu ceilalți și să nu conteze ce spun alții. Trebuie să vorbești.
Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. How long can you hold your breath before you can't hold your breath any longer? And how long until your lungs give out and the sound that used to fill the void quiets like a mouse at midnight, searching for its piece of the pie? Today I stood in front of a window and imagined what it would be like to fly. No, I didn't. I imagined what it would be like to jump outside the frame that caged me inside. But my better judgment said it wouldn't be very kind if someone you cared about found you. That's the voice that plays like a tape on rewind, rewind, rewind. Why would someone do such a thing? What could drive someone to that type of depth? Could I be driven to such depths? Would I ever be able to jump? There is no place to be soft in these moments, jump. There's no time to be caught in this moment, jump. There's no need to believe there ever was a moment, jump. Sigh, believe, relief in this moment. Because I could never be the one to be in this moment. Or could I? Jump. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Do you first hold your breath? Do you exhale all of your problems and worries before casting your thoughts to the bottom of an otherwise empty place below the poverty line of depressed thoughts and the sad calamity of a haunted house you've called home? I don't know. Maybe someone out there has an answer. But for now, I'm still trying to come to terms with the fact that today I looked up how long it would take to drown.
Bravo!
Without question or pause, so be with. would be better for this.
Deci pentru mine e Jennifer Hudson.
That woman scorning cover with scars, so strong with this essence of courage, so reach the unreachable.
สบายเด้บ้านสุขสบายสุขสบายมิ้งสุขสบายอมถ้าจังมึงมึงกันสุขสบายอมสุขสบายอมสุขสบายตานังสุขสบายลูกปูว้าเอให้ชื่อไอ้กอนชื่อไอ้เอเลนอ้าเอเลนเอเลนชื่ออายุเราอดบ่าอ๋อให้อายุมันชนะมก่อน
8ប្រាំបីឆ្នាំមកបាទហើយហៀនហៀននៅសាលាណាគុនបាលធីអន្តរជាតិអូផ្នែកទី3ទី3រៀនជាប់លេខ1រហូតខែអត់ទៅបាត់ជាប់ពីរដងនឹងអូទៅបាត់ជាប់ពីរដងឯងបាទហើយមិនបានគុននិយាយអត់ច្បាស់គុននិយាយអង់គ្លេសច្រើនមែនទេពីមុនច្រើនអីឥឡូវនឹងហៀងមិនសមអូពីមុនច្រើនតែនិយាយអង់គ្លេសសមមានន័យថាបន្តជាមួយនឹង
How do you feel?
โอเคโอเคแจ๋มัดๆได้ฮะเนี่ยนาได้ជូនមកមកខ្ញុំមកនៅណាមកនៅណាមកនៅនោះបាទអូខេឥឡូវថ្ងៃហ្នឹងមកសំដែងអីគេថ្ងៃហ្នឹងផែនទីពិភពលោកមែនអូខ្លាំងណាស់ទីផែនទីនៃប្រទេសនីមួយៗទាំងអស់មែន
50ประเทศตึ้ง50ประเทศตึ้ง50ประเทศตึ้งจังบ่าโอเคต่อឥឡូវហើយនៅហើយហើយច្បាស់ហ្មងហ៎បាទធានាថាអត់ខុសហ្មងហ៎ហឺចំអរេធានាថាត្រូវ
100% ទីត្រូវអត់
Belarus.
Do they climb into the wall with it?
Malakai.
Wow!
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe, yeah.
Niger.
Niger, Niger. Niger.
Latvia.
I couldn't do it, man.
Brunei.
Yeah, Brunei.
Cape Verde.
Ah, Antúnez.
Hawaii.
Ooh.
Montenegro.
Montenegro. Yeah.
Dominican Republic.
Oh. Dominican Republic.
Lebanon.
Yeah, Lebanon.
Republic of the Congo. Kuwait.
Kuwait.
There's more in it.
Wow. Central African Republic. Cambodia. Liberia.
Ah, Kalinga, Squanza.
Yeah, Liberia. Wow.
Kyrgyzstan. Armenia.
Armenia.
Lithuania.
Georgia.
Saint Kitts
and Nevis.
Wow. Oh, I'm going to get out of the water.